Break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding an emergency supply station. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Back to right as you go.
All units, immediate assistance requested. Officers are under fire. Attention units, police vehicle is under duress. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Yeah. requested. Officers are pinned down. Any officers near firehouse, please copy. Officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Fireman! Where is that?
Great campfire! I've got a scary story. It's about going back to jail. The worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
A police van. Proceed to Morningside Heights. Attention units. The food supply station is being raided by looters. Please proceed to Columbia.
Are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Thank you. Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. These guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Did you guys design those little energy bullet things just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified. That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God! We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! Rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on!
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That smarts.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each. Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
This place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
promise I'll arrest everyone! When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Find
someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, and stopping whatever he has planned.
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find. Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
What's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. This made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world would fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Stable control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Captain. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look. But we're all out of the complimentary donuts! Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery
of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. Attention! Web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Me. Why don't you sit this one out? Time. Good night, Goon.